Welcome to the SuiteScript Help Overview. This video provides tips on the topics available within the NetSuite Help Center that you can use as you work with SuiteScript. To access the NetSuite Help Center, click the Help link in the upper right of the NetSuite application. In the table of contents, navigate to SuiteCloud, SuiteScript. SuiteScript 2.0 contains help topics about using SuiteScript 2.0, the latest version of SuiteScript. We recommend that you use this version for SuiteScript development. To get started with SuiteScript 2.0, first review the Hello World tutorial. You can follow the steps in this topic to create a user event script. Also, review the topics under SuiteScript 2.0 API Introduction, which provide useful background for users creating their first 2.0 scripts. The SuiteScript 2.0 API reference section provides a detailed API listing that documents all supported methods, objects, and parameters. These topics are organized alphabetically by module in the table of contents. Review these topics to get an understanding of the functions available for each module and to verify the exact spelling and format for your API calls. The SuiteScript 1.0 to SuiteScript 2.0 API map topic is useful if you have previous experience with SuiteScript 1.0. Check out this topic to find the SuiteScript 2.0 methods that map to your favorite SuiteScript 1.0 methods. The SuiteScript Developer Guide covers tasks common to all supported versions of SuiteScript. You can find best practices and details about the debugger in this section. To access the debugger, navigate to Customization, Scripting, Script Debugger in the NetSuite application. Use the SuiteScript Debugger to debug server scripts, including user event scripts, suitelets, and scheduled scripts. Client scripts can be debugged using the browser tools. The SuiteScript Records Guide lists all NetSuite records and transactions supported by SuiteScript and provides some tips for scripting with them. Detailed reference information about supported SuiteScript records is available in another tool called the SuiteScript Records Browser. To access the Records Browser, navigate to SuiteScript Developer Guide, working with the SuiteScript Records Browser, and click Go to the SuiteScript Records Browser. You can bookmark this link for future use. Note that record browser links are also available from each record description in the SuiteScript Records Guide. Each supported record has a records browser page that lists its ID, as well as IDs for its supported fields, sublists, and search fields. These are the IDs that should be used as references within scripts. Also available in the Help Center is the Developers tab. It lists topics that help you to understand development on the SuiteCloud platform with SuiteScript as well as other customization tools. If you prefer to download PDF copies of the SuiteScript help topics, this content is also available in user guides. Note that all the content from the topics shown in the NetSuite Help Center is also available in the SuiteAnswers portal. To access SuiteAnswers, click on SuiteAnswers on the main page of the Help Center. Thanks for watching.